Good. Get it back over here. Slow it down. The beginning of the first half, they were slowing it down, but they were too deliberate.
Roderick Bobbitt, yes. And one.
Now it's giving them a chance to attack and look for spacing on the floor.
And Roderick Bobbitt to the basket.
Wow.
Just knifes through the defense. Bobbitt again.
What a shot.
And you don't know me yet.
As I start the reggae, the techniques, nigga, the banging, the rappers on the bandwagon. Feel the fury of a renegade, where men are slaves, so send an aid, cause I penetrate. Being a best up, with lyrics I dress up, so don't even mess up. I'm trying to press up, it's better to press up. Cause if a rapper ever goes too far, man, I start to screaming on them scenes like Tarzan. To witness the glare when I appear, running the peers, so take your seat in the rear, child. You gotta understand, you're just a man. Sit next to the man, sit next to the man, sit next to the man. And no one fire comes higher than the Messiah, sparking a mic like a live wire till I retire. Whatever the coffins, I burn them like fire. We're throwing them low. I hit them hard like fire. So take your hand and fold, cause it's a solo control. And no one grabs a hold. You got something to say before it's told. If you're speaking on me, you better hop low Espanol. Cause I ain't trying to have none of the penny any mumbo jumbo kick yak. You better get back and clear the way when you see me coming through. Back up and bow, enough respect due. Check my modus operandi. Those who know my name know it ain't about games.
Pop it all the way to the hoop.
Watch you wanna put it to me and I. It's been fucked. Cause if I want you, believe I'm gonna get you. I hope you give a damn. I'm gonna tell you what you. So when I get in some place, it's my enemy. They gonna stop running like the name of shit energy. I'm gonna say what you're off, but I hit you. You're gonna run the woman and my penis goes in you. Another clue, your first letters are P-U. Act like you know, boy, enough respect to.
7 seconds left in the half. Here's Bobbitt from deep, and he puts it in. Has it for Hawaii. And now Bobbitt, another long three. He's hit two of those that have been at least 5 feet behind the college line as Hawaii has regained control of this game. Here's Bobbitt again from deep. Nails it. That's 3 three-pointers for Bobbitt in the last.
Dave, his focus is there.
Wow, another one. 4 three-pointer by Bobbitt. And again, they've all come in the last 5 minutes of game time.
Beat down, brother, check it out. I'm about to throw down. Taking hand, they said they had you tucked down. A little city, chilling in the North Bay. Needless to say, my boys don't play, fool. York aside, and you know how the song goes. In the back, sipping purple chongos. Don't look for trouble, but it always seems to find us. 40 gripping panties, sipping, and it seems to right behind us. Quick left, one blow, KO. Hit the road to the next episode. In the saga of a few fellas. Oh, what the hell? I guess I better tell ya. It's Friday night, I got a
in the open. Quincy Smith nearly fully recovered from that hip injury he sustained before their conference tournament. And there's Bobbitt. Nice response after that errant three.
Yeah. Roderick Bobbitt threw that first jump shot off.
They're in some disarray. Mentioned the absences of some key players as Bobbitt hits an awfully long floater off 1 foot. That'll be late December that the NCAA had handed down some sanctions. He will be ineligible for postseason play next year as Bobbitt cans a three. Jankovic. Bobbitt with three to shoot. That's a long two, and he strokes it. Shot clock down to five. This is Bobbitt. Tiptoes the baseline, sneaks underneath, nifty reverse. This is Bobbitt. Finds his spot, and he goes glass.
The Irish. Why has never won an NCAA tournament game.
Still about 10 a.m. in Honolulu as Bobbitt backs it in. And right now they can sense it. Largest lead. Jankovic and Smith both double teaming defensively. Here comes Bobbitt. Very quiet in the first half, and he gets right to work. First 2 points for the senior from Oakland, and a chance at a three-point play tonight. Jankovic trying to answer, unable to clean it up. Rebound loose. Bobbitt. Contact underneath, and Bobbitt.
Are you kidding me?
Caught the rebound on his back and handed it to Jankovic. A little magic by the Rainbows.
This is DeKine. Mahalo, thank you for the pass.
Well, let's get you the degree move of the game as Hawaii had the basketball gods on their side of this play.
It's the tea leaves, right? It's supposed to bring you good luck, spirituality. They flew them in from Hawaii. They flew them in from Oahu, along with 1,000 other screaming Bo fans.